Hello and welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Remake. We're fighting against the Scorpion, that's right. Jesus, I need to apply some potions again. Oh, I have some mobility points, that's good. Oh, he's already over there.
Taking over.
That's more helpful. No, okay. I should have just dodged, or well stayed, really. Alright, fight, potions.
Need to heal up soon.
Oh, Jesus. I can go to potion barret and then fucking use thunder. I'll do it. I don't know if that was a good amount of damage or not. No. Oh shit. Oh, okay.
Hey, he's doing that thing again.
Find cover and hunker down.
Again and again.
So I definitely was supposed to stay. I remember that part now.
It's wide open. Gonna light it up.
It's on you.
Right, we're gonna put it. We're gonna strike it with lightning again, and then switch back to 12 because that's more helpful. Well, okay then. Never mind. I'm gonna need to apply some potions. Never mind, I missed. I can't believe it's taking so long. Nope. Okay.
Don't get tired or complain.
And you getting tired of my complaining, huh? Solid copy.
Can't use the lightning yet. Well, thunder. Okay. Go on.
Gonna make your eyeballs pop. It's wide open. Gonna light it up.
Let's do this.
Done it. It's almost there, I guess. I don't know. This is taking quite a while.
Gotta heal up.
Yeah, I'll strike him with some fire. Not gonna do fuck all, but yeah. There we go. Forgot that turret as a
cure.
Ability. And stealth.
It ain't easy being
a man. Get in there. Come on. Oh, for fuck's sake, he moved again. Oh shit. Oh fuck, it's healing.
Gotta time our attacks just right. Hold out until you spot an opening.
Never mind then, I'll just get attacked.
Here we go.
I'll make sure. Okay. Apparently, Barret doesn't have enough. MP.
Need to do something about these guys. Yeah.
I haven't even gotten the left leg down yet. Not let alone the right. Oh.
Need to heal up.
Yep, I still pull. Of course.
When I get my tan, I'm gonna blow this guy to the hell
out. Oh, that's really more helpful. Oh no, he's healing again. Oh, that's one left.
Rain hell on it.
One left.
They gotta tell me twice.
Hey,
there
we did
another.
It.
Now's our chance to do some real damage. It's not gonna go down easy. Focus.
You focus, soldier boy. You ain't gotta worry about me. Have we almost done it?
Yes.
Then go.
Really?
I know it detonates. Well, not detonate. It's not going.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
It's a very good thing that I already know where to go and. Oh, okay then. That makes it quicker at least, but Jesus. But, yeah. Very glad that the timer didn't go off while we were fighting the Scorpion Sentinel. I can't get Barrett to heal me yet. It's fine. Look at that though, that's pretty cool. Oh shit, Jesse! Now it sends him to into Uncharted.
Help a girl out, would you? My hero.
Hey, we'll link up over there. Look after Jesse.
That's fine.
Come this way.
Okie dokie, I'll follow.
This road should lead us straight to Barrett. Probably.
Probably. What if it doesn't? Yeah, there's a chest.
Don't look back. Let's go.
Well, I needed to get this chest. Jesus. I'm going as quick as I can.
We're running out of time.
Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
Kind of funny how he says that, but I've been exploring to get all the chests instead. I mean, look, about 2 minutes already passed.
I've got you covered. Find us a way out of here.
But then,
don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
X, Soldier Boy.
Yes.
They're here.
Don't worry, they'll all die. I'll make sure of it.
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need.
Oh, Jesus Christ. See, look at that. They're all dead. Going. We're on our way. Come on. Oh, Jesus Christ. Another sweeper. I don't have enough ability points on the food. Pirate. But that's fine. There we go.
You don't look so good. Take care of those fools before you bleed out. Gotta love
it. No holding back.
Come on. It's slowly going down. Slowly. I need to get Barrett to heal me.
Let's switch it up.
No. Use me on the charge. All fell. Sweet sweeper. Go on. There we go. We're getting there. There we go, come on. He's almost dead. Again. There we go. Wow. I've been saying that quite a lot. Just pressed. Alright, yeah, I've already got everything to get you. Although I have to go through the lasers again. No. Just all these mommy drives. Come on. Oh, okay. I'll just ignore Barrett then. I'll make sure I get them, but not him. Come on. Oh. What's going on? He's pretty slow. A shock trooper. Oh no. It's not even dead.
My turn.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll make sure to... I might ignore the shock trooper actually. You can always get some more XP off the... when there's not a specific timer going off. I could have gone for...
Why would I?
Oh, well, okay then. That's fine. Alright, I'll make sure it... Oh, no, I made him heal himself. And he's still not there. Oh my god. I'm on my way. Not even enough. That's fine. At least Cloud is making some actual damage into him. Like, making them actually take some damage. Oh, okay, he's dead. I need to revive him. Oh god. Oh, he's right behind me. Oh, that's good then. Yeah, spells, cure, make sure that it actually gets the cloud. And that's the cloud, make sure it applies the poison. Take your time, bud. Okay, I'm just gonna run. Got a minute in this episode. Oh, what? Do I actually have to defeat them to finish? To get through the elevator? Oh, bloody hell. Abilities. I'll use my Raver. Raver! There we go. Oh, Jesus. Alright, heal me. Oh, that's one dead. Right. Oh, okay. Make sure he gets the... Never mind then. Cloud will get the shock trooper and he'll get... And Barret will get the... Thanks. But we'll see you in the next episode.